Jenson Button was fastest in today's qualifying session, so he starts from the clean side of the track and from pole position for tomorrow's Grand Prix.
No, 3 tenths.
Welcome to Texas, where we've had approximately 120,000 race fans through the gates to attend this year's US Grand Prix. They're excited, we're excited. I hope you're excited too.
Oh no, hang on, I'm on the inside again. Oh yeah, I was sick for 9 minutes. 7th, I think. What? It's not letting me load a set this time. I hope it's fucking still on. That's strange. Oh, are you serious? Keep you informed of any changes to the weather.
in 2 hours' time. 2 laps.
Oh, he's got it back off.
Be aware. let's get back onto racing speed. Okay, this is Jeff. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards will award you a penalty. We're 2 laps away from the next round of stops. We're going to fit the option.
get any damage.
Took with the result, and I expect them to be celebrating this one for a few hours yet.
The top two stops.